Kristen Gatesman, thanks so much for joining us for this edition of Inside Horry County Schools. As you know, many of our students have already graduated. They're getting ready for college. Some have even already started careers. And on this edition of the show, we're going to show you one of the really interesting ways that we let our students know about all the career options that are out there and available to them. That's right now as we take you inside Horry County Schools.
Things that we try to live by, and those would be our honor, respect, and devotion to duty.
I wish to see the training of the guys who are over here on our soil protecting us and keeping us safe and rescuing from anything from ocean rescues to.
And that is why Lieutenant Pat Wright, a helicopter pilot with the U.S. Coast Guard, got to talk about when they Skyped with some Ocean Bay Middle School students.
You know, I just hope that we show them what's out there, what people can do. Maybe it hits home with a couple of kids that say, man, this guy was sitting in my shoes, you know, 12 years ago, whatever, and grow up and he's flying helicopters, and that's something maybe that I've always wanted to do. Let them know that it's possible. I think it really hits home knowing that I was in their shoes years ago. Really, it was just the entire safety net that I had at Socastee. I went to St. James Middle, went to Seaside. You know, it takes a village to raise somebody, so everybody there was just instrumental in my development.
It's the old story of country, a local boy does good, you know, and
really
that's
good.
Really good. And I'm so very proud of Patrick. And there's several other of my former students that are like that I intend on bringing in.
Don Weaver was Lieutenant Wright's soccer coach at Socastee High School, and now he's the careers guidance counselor at Ocean Bay Middle.
I feel very strongly about presenting information about different careers to our students from a very personal perspective. I like to have people, I bring people into the schools that do it.
So my job is a little bit of a two-fold job. So my main focus is I fix electrical equipment, so basically communications, navigation. So the second part is kind of like when I'm flying as a part of the air crew, my job title becomes like a flight mechanic. So my job is very instrumental in recovering people from the water. I kind of work hand-in-hand with the pilots and the rescue swimmer to navigate to a person drowning or any type of situation we encounter. So it's kind of like a two-fold job. So it's never a dull moment, that's for sure.
Second class Petty Officer Ashley Leppard says she also hopes that these students understand another very important message.
That anybody, whether you're male or female, if you see a job that you want to do, if you work hard and you just look at yourself as an equal to anybody around you as your peers, you should be able to, you know, achieve the dreams that you want to do. And that's kind of how I encountered my job in the Coast Guard. It was like, I don't care if it's a male dominant field, like I love it and I want to do it.
And Lieutenant Wright wants these students to take his advice no matter what career path they take.
They have all the assets there to help people get to where they want to go if people are willing to listen and do the work to get there.
Thanks so much for taking time to learn a little bit more about your school district, even in these summer months. We do continue to broadcast shows. Our students and our teachers are busy during the summer months, and we want to show you what they're up to in the world of education. For now, come with us again next time we take you inside Horry County Schools.